Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel, Rubel Solutions. Students, before starting the C++, I would like to tell you what is the difference between C and C++. What is C and what is C++? Then we will continue with the C++ series. Now C follows. Let's start. Are you ready? Let's start. C follows the procedural style programming. अगर आपने C पढ़ ली है, C series complete कर ली है, then you must be able to understand that C follows procedural style programming. And C++ is a multi-paradigm. It supports both procedural and object-oriented. Number two, data is less secured in C. In C++, you can use modifiers for the class members to make it inaccessible for outside users. C follows top-down approach, whereas C++ follows bottom-up approach. C does not support function overloading. C++ supports function overloading. In C, you can't use function in structure. In C++, you can use functions in structure. C does not support reference variable. C++ supports reference variable. In C, scanf, printf are mainly used for input-output. C++ mainly uses stream cin and cout to perform input and output operation. Operator overloading is not possible in C. Operator overloading is possible in C++. C programs are divided into procedures and modules. C++ are divided into functions and classes. C does not provide the feature of namespace. C++ supports the feature of namespace. Exception handling is not easy in C. It has to perform using other functions. C++ provides exception handling using try-catch block. These all 11 points are taken from the internet from a very renowned website where I used to learn, and we will continue our C++ series. If any problem, if any error, if any issue, please consult me and put a comment in the comment box for any queries, or contact me through Facebook page or Instagram or Twitter or linked list. All the links are given in the description box. I hope this differentiation will be beneficial for you. Thank you so much for all the support you are giving. We are growing day by day. Thank you so much. Love, love. Have a nice day.